So next comes to preparation of carboxylic acids. So first method of preparation, that is from alcohols. So this is simple oxidation method. Oxidation of alcohols first into aldehydes. Aldehydes on further oxidation forms carboxylic acids. Okay, if you take primary alcohol, ethyl alcohol, in presence of potassium permanganate or potassium dichromate, it oxidizes into acetaldehyde. First we get acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde on further oxidation. So in presence of same reagent here, potassium permanganate or potassium dichromate. Okay, so on further oxidation, acetaldehyde converts into acetic acid. Okay, so this is preparation of carboxylic acid by oxidation process from alcohols. Okay, next, from Grignard reagents. So Grignard reagents are alkyl magnesium halides having formula RMGX. Alkyl magnesium halides. So Grignard reagents undergoes reaction with carbon dioxide, CO2. First we get intermediate compound. So intermediate compound and further hydrolysis finally gives carboxylic acid. So to get acetic acid here. So methyl magnesium chloride. Methyl magnesium chloride. So it undergoes reaction with carbon dioxide. So this is the intermediate compound. And from intermediate compound, so on hydrolysis, finally we get acetic acid. Okay. Next, from nitriles. Preparation from nitriles. So here nitriles are cyanides. Okay. So alkyl halides, they undergoes reaction with potassium cyanide. Okay. First we get alkyl cyanide. So alkyl cyanide involves in the preparation of carboxylic acid. Okay, so carboxylic acids, they are prepared from alkyl cyanides. Okay, for example, if we take methyl cyanide first undergoes hydrolysis. Okay, we get intermediate compound again. Here we get intermediate compound. So intermediate compound. Okay. So there is a triple bond between carbon and nitrogen. And it converts into imine. CH3COH double bond NH. So this is intermediate compound. So imine further converts into amide. Okay. So due to interconversion, this compound further converts into amide. And this is acetamide, CH3CONH2. Okay, amide further undergoes hydrolysis. So this is amide. Amide undergoes hydrolysis. Okay, amide undergoes hydrolysis. On hydrolysis, we get carboxylic acid, which is acetic acid. Acetic acid. So, this is preparation from nitriles. From amides. So that comes in preparation method of carboxylic acids from nitrile amide. So acetamide is there. Okay. So this is acetamide. Acetamide undergoes hydrolysis. So we get acetic acid along with NH3. So this is preparation from amides. Next, preparation from acid halides. For example, acetyl chloride is there. Acetyl chloride. It undergoes hydrolysis. Okay. So, on hydrolysis, we get
acetic acid along with HCl. Okay, this is from acid halides. Next, from acid anhydrides. Acid anhydrides. For example, from acetic anhydride. Okay, acetic anhydride. So we get 2 moles of carboxylic acid. Acetic anhydride, when undergoes hydrolysis, we get 2 moles of carboxylic acid. So acetic anhydride, we can write the formula CH3CO taken twice O. Okay, that is acetic anhydride. So with the water, we get 2 moles of carboxylic acid, which is acetic acid. So this is from acetic anhydride. Okay, then from esters. So esters undergoes hydrolysis, we get carboxylic acid along with the alcohol also. Okay, for example, from esters. Ethyl acetate undergoes hydrolysis. Okay, we get acetic acid along with ethyl alcohol. Okay, so this is preparation from esters. Along with these preparatory methods, some special methods, some important methods which are used for the preparation of, specially for acetic acid or that. Okay, so all these methods can applicable for other carboxylic acids also. Okay, not only acetic acid. If we change the alkyl group, we can prepare other carboxylic acids also, but only for acetic acid. Okay, so first, from methanol, preparation of acetic acid. So first, from methanol, methyl alcohol. Okay, so methyl alcohol gets reacts with carbon monoxide. Okay, and reaction takes place in presence of cobalt or rhodium. Okay, we use catalyst here. Okay, in presence of cobalt or rhodium, we'll get carboxylic acid. Okay, so methyl alcohol, it gets reacts with carbon monoxide. Reaction takes place in presence of cobalt or rhodium. Okay, the cobalt or rhodium, these are catalyst, and we get acetic acid. So this is only for acetic acid. Okay, and other method. So from aldehydes, so here we can take acetaldehyde. So acetaldehyde undergoes oxidation. Okay, oxidation takes place in presence of manganese acetate. Okay, so here reagent is manganese acetate. There we get acetic acid. Okay, so acetaldehyde undergoes oxidation, and reaction takes place in presence of manganese acetate. So this is manganese acetate reagent, and we get acetic acid. So this is for preparation of acetic acid. And last one, by biochemical oxidation of ethanol. By biochemical oxidation of ethanol, ethyl alcohol. So ethyl alcohol undergoes oxidation in presence of bacteria which is called mycoderma acetate. Okay, so here we get 6 to 10% acetic acid, which is also known as vinegar. Okay, so ethyl alcohol undergoes oxidation in presence of mycoderma acidity. This is bacteria, biochemical reaction. So the reaction takes place in presence of bacteria. So here we get acetic acid. So formed acetic acid, that is 6 to 10% acetic acid, which is called as vinegar. 6 to 10%. This is also called as vinegar. Okay, we get vinegar from ethyl alcohol, biochemical oxidation.